Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to sort Excel sheets using a C# code. We have an Excel file that consists of 10 sheets. These sheets are not sorted. We want to sort these sheets using C# code. Copy the path of the Excel file. Make sure you have installed the Excel package. If not, please install this first, so you can write the code. Add an invoke code activity. Change the language to C#. Create the following arguments. Now write the code. First, we define the Excel application. Then we let the application invisible. Then we define the workbook and open it. Then we read out the number of sheets. Now we add two loops to compare the sheets and sort them. For this we need the following function, which compares two strings with each other. The compare function looks like this. For example, let's compare strings A and B. If the result is +1, then A is greater than B. If the result is -1, then A is less than B. Now let's save the workbook. Then we close the workbook and then Excel. So the code is ready. I will run the code. As you can see, the sheets are sorted. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos.